All right, so we are back, hopefully permanently, as everything was having issues. So today is probably going to be a long stream, and I say a long stream because not only do I have to fall from a great height while being chased four times, but then a split choice between take one for the team, taking 10 protective hits, and escape two trials through the hatch. I'm of course going to choose plan B because it is the harder one. Yeah, it is the harder one. Take two protection hits. Unhook four survivors. Must unhook them safely. I don't know what I'm going to do when I get there. But that's when I get there. So, let's go ahead and start. Yeah. Now, the only major issue comes...
He's in the tall grass.
Can we get a place with high height? Because that is a problem. Got a good start. Here we go. We got Deanna Jean. Pretty for whatever. And Millamie. Yeah. At least we are at two. So yeah, it's gonna be a long Dead by Daylight day, but not our longest of zero. So that's good. Now, you gotta see if there's a tall place. Work on a gen there, and if the killer comes after us, we drop from a great height. It's the best we're gonna be able to do. An Amori, right? Oh god, Amori. Alright, so we are in trouble. Yeah, we are. Who knows if it's a single or a quadruple, but... Aww. You're a sweetheart. You know that, Boots? You're a sweetheart. Alright, we really got started late on this. Due to Xbox Live and Mixer being down today. Yay. Or down for some people, every time I tried. I'm guessing we're still gonna suck, though. Alright, here we go. Let's hope that it's a place with a big drop. And then I want two. Lampkin. I don't know if that's plausible, but...
Ha ha.
Oh, good. I'm the obsession. Nice. I don't even know if that's large falls. But he's dumb because he's wasting everything. I don't even know if it is or not, so... Fine. Kill me for all I care. Yeah!
Ow.
You've literally wasted whatever you had. I don't even care. I'm actually gonna stay through the match because I want to see how badly I screwed anything he had. Oh, that was four great falls. Woo! First try. Way to go, Haddonfield. Nah. All I cared about was that, so. You know what? I really don't care, actually. I take that back. Screw it. Let it be. Okay, so now we need. You're adorable. So now we just need to escape hatches, and that within itself is a little problematic. Well, let's see first. Let's go get Zarina out of the way. All right, fall from a great height, we'll be chased four times, booyah. Which gives us six, so, you know, we're not doing too bad in all honesty. Take 10 protection hits I don't care about right now, escape two trials through the hatch. Three malevolent. Yeah, a botch, yeah. All right, so let's go ahead, and we need hatch escapes. So,
all right.
Instead of wake up, since I'm not gonna even care about it, let's do ace in the hole or whatever. When they retrieve an item, very rare. Oh, no, wrong one. I need the other ace one that I don't even remember right now. Leader, life, lucky, metal. No, not that either. Oh, criminy. I don't have the time for this. Ace, buddy, where'd you go? Oh, wait, no, it's plunderers. Ace doesn't even have it? Interesting. Well, I guess let's power up Zarina first anyway. Yeah, no, you take that, thank you. 24. Super weird that you did that. But, okay, whatever. So it's plunderers. Plunderers. Instead of wake up, all I need plunderers, which is there. Kindred's fine. Detective's hunch. I guess detective's is fine. Because it needs to get us through to the end of the match, and then I need plunderers. Duh. Alright, so not bad. Escape two trials through the hatch. Now comes the problem of making it to the end game and doing the hatch. Thank God for the super fall working, though. All right, we have Elvergon, Marine Lori, and Biggie Smalls. All right, join. Okay, so. All right, well, at least it's not Amari again, huh? There we go. I don't know what you had on you, buddy, but it gone now. Okay. So we gotta get to the end game, and they've all gotta leave. And then I gotta find the hatch. And preferably if he closes it, I have a key. Yeah, I don't feel like we're gonna do that good. But hey, that's just me. Either way, we got it on the first try, so I really can't complain. Plus, Dead by Daylight's working better than I've seen it. All right, sure. Yeah, that didn't work any way that I wanted it. Besides, Jen's getting done. Wow, you're trash. Oh. All right. All right, interesting so far. All right, we'll see how this works. That's not great. Ah! I need him to die. Well, there's one hatch. So that actually worked out way better than I intended. Minus I had to let the person die, which really sucks, but it does happen. I need one more hatch escape. Which means we have to survive to get there, but... oh boy. I feel bad that I had to let them die, though. Let's see. Pop, bamboozle, colorphobia, no one escapes death. Well, we're not doing too bad so far. I probably won't get lucky the rest of the time. Alright, so... apparently Badface has decided to come join us. Oops.
All right. Alright, now that we got that, let's level up Zarina a little bit. I'm not what I wanted. But oh well. Okay, let's see. Yes. Yeah, you know what? I will not take that, apparently. All right. We have C-trained squared and Phil Swift Seal Me. Alright, so let's see. Alright, so... we now just gotta jump through the hatch one more time with Amori. That's an Amori. Hi, bae. Well, if we get this hatch, keyword on if, we should be almost done. If not done, because we were already at 6, I'm sure I gained another level. All right. All right, let's see if we can get a second hatch. I don't know, but we're doing good today, guys. I didn't think we'd be able to do this that well, but apparently I lied. All right, and there's another treasure box there, so we'll go for that. Oh, okay. That wasn't scary at all. It's really loud down here. Yeah, we're good for now. Well, that's good. I might try to go save him. Nice. Aw, poor Batface. They're gonna go rescue her, so. Go ahead and try to heal her. Alright, so far, not bad. Well, if we were trying to go for the iridescent Benno whatever, we'd be doing good. Well, you are trash for doing that. Mm. Poor Batface didn't get to live as well as we'd like, Dove. All right. That it had to be the Death Slinger, though. I wouldn't have saved them either. Yeah, I figured he'd come.
Ah!
Oh. But you're an asshole! Ah. No, I give up. I really needed that. Only I would have found a key. It. Yeah, no, I'm taking that. Alright, let's go ahead and join her party quickly. Then I'll be right back, guys. Let's see. All right, I'll be right back, guys. hollow shell. Well, we didn't get out of that, did we? All right, we're doing great, guys. All right, let's try this again, maybe with better anything. All right, well, there's a second treasure box if this one doesn't do it. Need that key is what I need. I hate everything.
Oh.
I'm getting fucking pissed at these fucking pallets not working! Not doing very well. I was pretty sure I saw a... There it is. We got two gens. Nice. All right. I just want to live and get the hatch. The hatch. Thank you. All right. Oh, crap.
Hey.
Yes! And monstrous shrine. That's a weird combination. All right, we got that. Awesome. Oh, I love my my Garfield. He had mad grit, that's what was weird. Alright, so there's 64. We unlocked a tier. We got Auric cells. Right. So the Livy Award. Interesting. So that's next. Doesn't look like bloody Xmas, but, you know, we'll let that go. Either way, next time's the bap. Alright, with that out of the way, our choices are take 10 protection hits, or earn 3 Malevolent Emblems of Iridescent Quality or better, which we're obviously going to do that one next. The Iridescent, I think, is way more harder, because I'll just get myself caught and kill a lot of matches. Because, well, the unhook 4, I think, is even more at the moment. So we're literally going this way, and then we're going to go up and work our way over to these.
Jane needs a job.
Yeah, Jane needs a job. Jane's not going to get a job. Alright, so. No, the yellow's weak, so I will take it. Oh, we're almost at 30, our first one. Alright, so if we do that, and that will not completely get boned. So what's the challenge? Earn 3 Malevolent.
Just my grits.
Alright. So we don't care about surviving. Kindred can stay, though. Maybe aftercare. I don't know yet. We'll see. Obviously, borrowed time for that extra 500. Life. Lucky break. Metal of Man, no Mither. Premonition, prove thyself resilient, Sabotage. We'll make it as a good one. What else? Yeah, no. I think, yeah, empathy. That seems to be the build I want to do. Well, unless... Where's Botany? Ah, 33. Nah, I'm good with that one. We're nowhere near that. Check the store. All right, so we'll go ahead and leave it here with actually doing pretty good. I'm ecstatic about this. Next, we gotta get Malevolent. So that might be a little difficult, I don't know, but we'll find out next time. So, when we come back, as long as the internet and everything's working, we'll do a little bit of Android, or Assault Android Cactus, and probably get nowhere. But hey, that's just probably the truth. But, and then I'll get depressed and sad, and I'll be quiet again, but until then.